This is ChatGPT. ChatGPT is an AI-generated chatbot that gives you super realistic and human-like responses to help you with everyday projects and tasks. It was trained on a massive database of internet data, and when I tell you guys it's able to type text that looks like it was written by a person, it's kind of scary how well it's able to write. Anyways, guys, this is Joshua Fusion here. In today's video, we're going to be checking out ChatGPT. I'm going to be showing you guys how to use it, and we're going to be talking about some of the amazing things that this AI chatbot can do. ChatGPT is made by the same company that made Dream Studio. I never made a video on Dream Studio, but I know that it went viral. Dream Studio was a tool that you could use simple text prompts entered into a website to create stunning, realistic AI-generated art. All you want to do to get to the website is go to openai.com/blog/ChatGPT. I'll also be leaving the link in the description. When you're on the right site, it should look like this. In the top left corner, we have the OpenAI logo. Now all we want to do to get to the AI chatbot is click this button that says try ChatGPT. You guys can use this on mobile or desktop. Let's just start by saying hi. Hello, how can I help you today? Make me a list of every computer part needed to build a PC. And as you guys can see, it just immediately starts typing out its response. So just like that, we have our list of everything that we need to build a PC. It's also cool how it says that you may need thermal paste and possibly a wireless card. Let's try to use this to make original ideas. Write me 10 ideas for how-to YouTube videos about AI. And like that, the program just wrote me 10 original YouTube video ideas on the subject AI. Now, obviously, you could use this to write video ideas about any sort of video category or idea that you may have. But then what's also cool is that we can use the response that we just got and either have the bot rewrite it or add on to it. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna say, continue the list you just made, but add 10 more options to it. And without having to type again, write me how-to YouTube videos, all I said was continue the list you just made, and now it's writing us 10 more video ideas. Some of these are really cool, and I just got 20 video ideas just from typing a few words into this chatbot. In the future, will something like this replace Google? I think it's up to personal opinion. I think that if somebody would want to use AI instead of searching for themselves on a search engine, there's some benefits and some drawbacks. A benefit is obviously that you will get a lot more results just made for you in a list, but the part that you're losing out on is that the list can be either slightly incorrect or outdated, and it's always best to just do your own research instead of relying on computers to do it for you. If you use this AI to help you and not just rely on it, that's where the real power comes from AI. So I just tried to ask it to tell me what GTA 6 will be like, and it said that it cannot because it cannot tell me things about games that have not came out yet. That's really like the only drawback with this chatbot right now, is that all of its information comes from 2021 and older. Give me a list on tips to grow my Discord server. Number 1, promote your server. Number 2, engage with your community. 3, consider offering rewards for members who invite their friends to join the server. 4, host events or activities. 5, make sure to have clear rules and guidelines. 6, keep your server organized. 7, be active and present. And boom, like that, I have 7 tips that I can use to get my Discord server active and growing again. And I want to hear your guys' feedback on ChatGPT. Go try it out for yourself and then come back and leave a comment. Let me know what you guys asked it. There's definitely some wacky responses and crazy things that you can get from this. I'd love to talk about it with you guys down in the comments. And anyways, guys, this has been Joshua Fusion here. Thank you for watching this video on the awesome new AI chatbot, ChatGPT. If you guys want more AI videos, make sure you guys drop a like and subscribe, and I'm out of here.